see you, baby. Yeah. It's a major move right here, baby. I ain't talking fast, it's just you listening slow. You know what I mean? Me and Chad, him and no him.
Welcome to Tuesday Night Basketball on 2K Sports. We got a good one in store for you. Joined by Hall of Famer Grant Hill, NBA champion Steve Smith, and our reporter, Allie LaForce. This is Brian Anderson. It's the Orlando Magic facing the New York Knicks. Deflected! And the Magic pushing it up now. There's Fultz with a three. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
With the defense trying to protect the interior, he pulls at the arc and drains it.
To the paint. Here's the Busher. And it's rejected. The three. Fultz can't get it to go. Here's Frazier. Pass to Lucas. Ooh, powered down with both hands.
When in doubt, run the defender off the screen.
And you know, with a result like that, we'll see them run it again.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
First free throw is good. And the Knicks making a change here. So after making the first, he goes 1 for 2. And now just over a minute played here in the first. Frazier with the bucket.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Here's Frazier. Down low. Powered down after the assist led him to the lane.
He may give up a little size, but has the bounce to hold his own.
Shot is up, and that one's good. Hole. Here's Frazier. To the middle. Here's the Busher. And rejected. Pass to Bancaro. Now Carter. Off target from outside. Here's Barnett. Nice D from Wagner.
Unusual for him, just a lack of concentration. Fails to finish the play.
And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Already an excellent passer at his position. Bancaro just loves showing off his court vision.
First personal foul.
That free throw misses.
At the line, 41.
He hits the second from the line. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Inside, here's Bancaro. Always a nice way to start, makes his first one.
I mean, 6'10", about 250, Bancaro imposing his will inside.
Frazier with the bucket.
Just owning the painted area. If it's working, no need to change.
Orlando leading to the inside. Pass to Carter.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
About 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. To the middle. Parker with it. Jacks up a three. Nails it from beyond the arc. Wagner's got 5 points.
Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Here's Frazier. Oh, and there's a one-hand jam.
When you're trying to stop a guy like this, you have to match his intensity level. This is why you put the ball in his hands, an accurate pass hitting a moving target.
Here's Monroe.
Getting enough shots in close to play inside out.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into this first quarter. Carter can't get it to go.
Good shot, gone bad. Gotta finish there.
DeBuscher. Nice move. And there's the rejection. Pass to Wagner. From outside the arc. And again, it's the magic from deep.
Now you want to get him going as soon as possible. Great way for him to start this game.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
Now here's Carter. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first point of the game.
First personal foul, third team.
Here's Bancaro. Pass to Bull. Now Fultz. Fires the three. The Knicks pull it in.
Something's off about him this quarter.
And it also shows you how difficult this game is. He's just a little bit off, but it can result in missing everything.
Here's Monroe. Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
Pass to Bull. The three from Bancaro. Monroe grabs the miss. Here's Reed. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. He's got five.
Getting the ball inside, usually a pretty good recipe.
It's been all about Franz Wagner for the Magic. 8 points in the quarter. Showing
the Magic, 18. Your Knicks City Kids.
And this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from here for the Magic.
They came out firing from deep. It's always good for a team's confidence when you can start a game that hot.
Another thing they're doing well early on is moving the ball, playing selfless basketball, and getting everybody involved on the offensive end. You know, I know some would like to see Bancaro increase his shooting range, especially since he doesn't have a solid shot from behind the arc.
Talented, driven, he puts constant pressure on your defense.
Down low. Pass to Bancaro. Wagner, left side. Let's go with a three. Monroe grabs the miss. New York trailing. Frazier with the bucket.
You just can't afford to leave open shooters in this league. Everyone is practicing the three.
And here's Wagner. Now here's Fultz. The three from Bancaro. Knocks it down from distance. Bancaro's got eight.
Responding nicely with his own three, Bancaro. This is how competitive this man is.
And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Well, guys, it's a new day in Orlando. Magic head coach Jamal Mosley continues to lay the foundation for the team they want to be. A, quote, tough-talking, tight-together defensive team that plays offensively with pace, space, and the pass. Brian, say that five times fast.
Yeah, well done, Allie. Thank you. It'll be fun to watch him build. Orlando calls timeout. And as the coaches draw up their strategies, the players staying hydrated with some Gatorade. That's key to keeping them at their best all the way up to the buzzer.
It really is. And every one of those players knows it. We're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Pass to Suggs. Wagner up top. The Knicks pull it in. Here's Monroe. He has six. Going inside. Uses the glass on the layup. Give him 8 points now.
They keep capturing the lead, then giving it back. We'll see if they can hold on to it this time.
Both teams putting forth their best efforts right now. This is the kind of game fans pay to see.
To the paint. Here's Suggs. It doesn't go for him. New York goes the other way with it. They are looking really strong offensively.
Yeah, just terrific momentum. Let's see if they can keep it up.
Here's Barnett. Oh, rejected by Isaac. They retain possession. Six to shoot. Here's Frazier. Here's Lucas. And finally, they hit one. Now it's a 4-point Knick lead.
Back in the day, someone would have blocked him out, but times have changed.
On the wing, Suggs. And once again, off the mark by Orlando. Here's Frazier. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
It was a strong move. The shot's just a little off.
All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Knicks?
For me, it's all about playing downhill. They've been making it look easy to find penetration in this one, attacking the lanes and forcing the issue with the deep.
You have to like the fact that they're not settling at all. I mean, they've really made a point to get the ball down inside and challenge that interior defense.